Hello guys, welcome back to Disney's Magic Kingdom. Now I've noticed a few sound issues on the last few videos. Hopefully I've sorted them out. So without further ado, let's go and get our chests. Just two planes on today. Get no thanks, we haven't got a lot of spaces. Is that the same than that one? Zoom out of it. I've got some magic. Oh, and a few Finally, welcome this guy. Wait 8 hours for him. Well, he's on his way, guys. Scully is coming. I don't want to just do that. Oh, you're so fairy. I should be asking you that question, but I think I'd rather just pretend you were. You were here the whole time. Partners in crime. Well, give us 12. So we spent 30, but it's given us 12 back. Laughter is a great power source, but I kind of miss working on my scaring skills. You know, for old time's sake. Send Scully to practice. Scary skills, okay. That's gonna take an hour. Let's zoom in a little bit. You're not very good at it, Sully, thank God, because we don't really want you to scare people. Oh, he's scaring all the children away. That is mean. Right, so let's see if we can put... Oops. Wrong one. Tell you what, if you want to go and collect all this first. Lots of bits, we know what we're doing. Far off level 26. I thought I'd more than welcome than Winnie the Pooh. Three more to find. Probably just one of them there, isn't there? But not this time. Sometimes there's one there, but not this time. There's one. Always watch a couple of movies to get a couple of gems back as well. Someone's on a roller coaster. We shall blank. What do all these? Thinking again because she can't do much else at the minute.
Was fun.
I'm proud to call you friend.
Is that everything now? I think so. So I just want to go see if we've got the buildings yet. The lap. What do we need to get for Angel Suit? Two monsters in it. I've got Zootopia Racetrack I can put down. Go here for now. Okay. Anything else? Attractions. That's what we're on. Ooh, that's what we want. I haven't got enough to put it down yet though, but that is what we need to put down, that Cyclops slushy. Sushi, slushy, fish, okay. That's gonna be our next target. Just for Daisy, it was. It's in Daisy to get the word out about the diner. Oh, yeah, she needs to be level 3. What's that one? Ask Daisy to judge the improvement.
You got it!
Can do that one. Look, Bo's got to go to that. Send food to surprise Kitty, it's Cyclops Sushi. But I've had that since for ages, and that's what does me in about this game. Ok, can have tasks.
Hey! What a
I always
one.
Get the job done by hook or by crook.
Nice to see ya!
Which is kind of annoying. What can we get in that? We need to upgrade Daisy, don't we? So. That is Bo Peep and Little View. Oh, we can do some conducting.
Sure, I can do that.
What moment? What's his task? It was to visit Jesse at the round or we can do that, fine. No, he's gotta be upgraded to level 5. What are you? Tell him to treat himself to a pie.
Alrighty! Here I go!
About ham. Send up to visit Jesse's stand around us. Oh, what do you know? He's got to level up too. Let's go level up. We can't level anyone up at the minute, anyways. Yes, we can. Get out of your way. He's ready for a level up. Jesse! So how far are we off from leveling up Ham then? Quite a way is the answer to that one. He needs a hat and he needs a pig head. Let's see. Let's look through the world.
Yes! What do you say we tackle this task together?
What else? Who else we got level up? Did it say? Buzz. Look at Buzz. What do you need, my friend? You need three of them. So let's see if we can help them out. And we can't. Fantastic. Okay. Let's double check, actually. Build a parachute drop. Right, I think that takes up lots of gems though to do that. So look, now we're gonna upgrade Jesse unless I've sent her to do something already. Yep, I have. I always forget.
Say, anybody notice any trouble around these parts?
Well, people can't, yeah. Let's see what you get in here. Or you get a hat. Can help a ham upgrade. I'm gonna do that.
Good choice. You are one smart toy.
That's. Oh no, I've just sent. Was he on a mission? Oh, man. Jesse's upgrading. So. She can either do visit spaceship and get plenty of magic, or can do a sing-along and grant some wishes. She can do that.
You just leave it to me.
She can go and visit spaceship.
Has anyone seen Jesse?
What about you, Woody?
Charming
what
cowgirl with red yarny hair.
Pizza party. Oh, you can help Daisy. Here we do. Go and do a pizza party.
Move out!
Piggy bank coming through. Coming through.
I'll let him do this.
Alright, alright. Calm down. I got
this. Oh, God.
Hey!
Mission commencing. Now!
Prince Charming. Oh, what can he get in this? Either of them. Control the countryside. Yeah, you control the countryside for a bit. What's Cinderella? What can she do? She can explore the fairgrounds. I'm taking a break. The castle will get more money. Which I presume will help us welcome Winnie the Pooh. Not 100% sure. I need to only do 2 minutes. Practice social skills. Always comes in handy, you know, to practice your social skills. Oh, look, he could have done that with Sully, but Sully's busy now. So he can do this then, perform stand up. Little Boo, what will Little Boo do? Oh. She can either get a drawing or one of them battery laughter things to upgrade Sully. Or that. I'll have a good do lap along then. Good old Doc, he can do his play bass. And I think that's it, I think we're done. So we eventually welcomed Sully. So now we just need the sushi bar. Oh, there's another chest. Oh, that happened. There's only one more left. We store it as full, so we don't have to go looking for it this time. Right guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a like and a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment, rate and subscribe, and I hope the sound was better on this one for you. Bye for now guys.